gravity detected. Specimens required.
Morgan? This is Chief Elazar. Morgan, cargo bay door's been sealed shut. There's creatures flooding the area. We don't want them getting out. Any more than they already have. We are safe in here for the moment. Do what you can for anyone else still out there, and maybe we can salvage this.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Requesting new operator. Transstar,
are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing. Cruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like that. Try to relax. There. All better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Your suit integrity is compromised. Please fix that. Write that complaint.
Hello, nice to see you.
Thank you.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
You were looking for me?
Yeah, what's the story on Michaela's office?
I filed an incident report.
Well, I'm sure it's a page turner, but I don't have time. I need to get a crew on the other side of that breach.
So what's the problem?
Problem is, it's blacker than my butthole at the bottom of a well in there.
The grounding resistor malfunctioned. Swap a new one and you should have your lights. Is that all?
Hey, you sound rattled. What's up?
I tried replacing the resistor yesterday.
And?
And it just melted into some kind of goo. Smelled like fried ass.
Shit, man. That's not in the report, is it?
I need to get some sleep. My shift's over anyway. Maybe you'll have better luck.
Resuming.
told me you plugged a leak in an unconventional manner a few weeks ago.
Yeah? Was it an ass-kissing bird named Krasikov?
Maybe. Care to elaborate?
Not if I'm going to get my pee-pee slapped.
Worse. I'll dunk you in the eel tank.
Ouch. Nah, supply was out of parts, so I borrowed a glue gun from the guys in hardware. Worked out okay.
Ingenious. Next time, let's make sure we have enough spare parts to do the job right.
Roger that, boss.
Боже мой! Морган! Морган? What are you doing here? I thought you were Earthside. I'd get up, except for my legs. And my lungs, and my nervous system. Don't look surprised. Paraplexus, remember? You warned me. The boosters are in my office. No way I'm getting there now. It was locked down when the hull was breached. No power, no air. And don't you dare try and get them. It'd just mean both of us would die. And I don't need you protecting me anymore.
Sent back to Earth. But you made an exception. I'm not sure if that makes you responsible now. She won't last long without her medication. It's up to you if you want to help her.
Microgravity detected. suit integrity damaged.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Oh, God, Morgan. You surprise the hell out of me sometimes. Please, right at the neck. Just look for the marks. It was harder when I was doing it myself. Oh God, I can breathe again. And feel my legs. I still have some spots in the eye, but those should clear up. Thanks, Morgan.
Didn't erase everything. Not completely. Perhaps particularly strong memories still leave faint impressions. intuitive feelings. Or maybe you're simply more compassionate than I expected. Are you sure it wouldn't have been better to... I don't mean to be insensitive, but when she finds out you intend to destroy Talos One, she might react strongly given that there's no way off the station.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Let me catch my breath. Make sure I can stand, and I'll be all right. Now.
Storage changed last shift. We had a short, so security came up and reset.
Oh, sure. Thank you. Hey, maybe it's not my place, but...
What? Spit it out.
Well, it's just that there was a minor leak, and, I told Connolly we should wait for new parts, but,
Duncan, I don't give a shit about your pissing contest with Connolly. Take it to Brooks. Code's embedded in this message.
Thank you.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Thank you. Thank you.